Meantime, SoCalGas has agreed to pay $71 million for its part in the largest gas leak in U.S. history. The 2015 Aliso Canyon leak forced thousands of people from their homes. It started in October 2015 and was not capped for nearly 4 months. Nearly 100,000 tons of methane and other substances were released into the air. Under the agreement, SoCalGas cannot use any future price hikes to offset costs related to that disaster.